place doesn't look the best. Oh, God. Operation Find a Car. Sick.
Hello, big fella. How's your PUBG experience going? Well, I'm gonna go back to Joshipu.
YOLO.
If Squade was watching, he'd be mad. Why is there a zone there? That's not what I meant to do. What is that? Ooh. Oh no. Oh, I think I saw someone. No, no, no. That's all right there. Is that all right? Yeah. Oh, my TV shut off. Please? See, you guys can see things I cannot. With my heck, this TV. Oh, I'm back. Okay. This is where I die. I just ran someone over. What? What? Excuse me? Should I go for it? Or should I just chill here? I'm thinking just chill here.
I
ran someone over in a boat, unintentional. Like, I was driving to the next zone on a boat, and then it told me I got a kill. I was like, what? I'm gonna show you the recording afterwards. I should send this to WTF Moments PUBG. You know how dumb that'd be?
Was your mic recording?
Yeah, I can hear you too.
Yeah, yeet. Ooh, I'm gonna get in. Play again.
Same with the exception of the police decides, hey, you know what? We're just gonna take 8 years to load after every single cutscene. That mission was fun, it's just stupid. That mission wasn't too bad, Josh, right?
No, it wasn't bad.
I moved so I can, like, hear things.
And I moved you.
I figured that much out.
You did it.
I have 4 kills. 7 left.
Oh, well, I'll move you back. I thought you died.
No.
Product number.
I see. It's moving? It is moving. I got the push now. I'm bringing you down with me. No. Oh, he's dead. Please, no. Stop taking the painkillers, dude! Oh well. Yeet. God damn it, dude.